friends, this video clip will give a brief idea on cotton spinning. Here, cotton spinning, the raw material for cotton spinning mill is the cotton fiber. Cotton fibers are sourced from jenny mills for local, or it can be imported for better varieties. Okay. Cotton fibers, already I told in the cotton fiber class, it's having different staple length, different varieties. Okay, that is staple length 0.5 inches to 2.5 inches, 3 inches. Okay. So, and also the cotton spinning mills source cotton fiber by keeping the parameters or factors in view. That is, one is fineness, second one is color, third one is tenacity, fourth one is cohesiveness, okay. Fifth one is, what is fineness, color, tenacity, cohesiveness, and staple length. These are the main criteria, and other than this is percentage of impurities or foreign matter. And also another part, another is color contamination. These are the main important, many other factors are also there to consider the purchase of raw materials from the fiber source to spin the yarn. Okay, fineness is the spinning mill considers the fineness. It depends. Spinning mill is the customer for fiber seller. Cotton fiber, that is ginner, it may be ginner or it may be an export from the other country to where. But a seller, this cotton spinning mill customer, he will look for fineness. On what basis he will look? What is his product? Spinning mill product. What are the types of count he will produce? Some spinning mills will produce 10 count, 2 count, 6 count, 24 count. That is coarser to medium counts. Some mills, they are limited, their organization is limited. The production capacity is limited to that. Some cotton spinning mills are, they have their capacity and capability is to produce medium to finer, that is 30s count, 40s count, 50s, 60s, 80s, okay, these are sometimes 120, like that, okay. And another point is whether they are capable of spinning yarn, that is combed yarn, or carded yarn. There are two types of spinning, they can be spinning. One is carded yarn and is combed yarn. Combed yarn is very fine and qualitative compared to carded. Carded is coarser, little bit coarser in terms of quality. Okay? For carded and for combed yarn, the staple length should be good. For carded, it's okay. Tools for the spinning wheel producing coarser counts, 2s, 6, 8s, 10s, 12s, half inch to 1 inch is okay. Half inch is okay. But combed yarn requires at least 1 inch, better quality, because combed yarns are good for knitted goods. Okay. See, fineness, part count, it depends first at least. Fineness depends upon part count is going to produce. Second one, color. Color of the cotton, always we prefer white, bright cotton, white. Sometimes grey will come, sometimes yellowish will be there. That will harm this quality. So we prefer better color. And tenacity. Tenacity of the cotton, I told. How much tenacity? 1.5. This tenacity means strength of the fiber. Strength should be good. Strength of the fiber should be good. How much the fiber is strengthened, strong, that which the yarn produces is stronger. Okay. Cohesiveness, the fiber of cohesiveness, better cohesiveness in property, so that while twisting and spinning the yarn, the fibers can stick together, twist together, and give strength to the yarn. And staple length, I already told you. Fine. It depends upon the fineness and staple length. It depends upon what counts is going to produce. That is product. And impurities, foreign matters. Also, you consider how much percentage of foreign matter or impurities we can expect in the raw materials. How much the standard may go out from the raw cotton while spinning. And color contamination. Sometimes color contamination is broken threads, a blue, red, like a color thread cotton materials will be there. Any other material will be there in the processing. That may harm the end product of the spinning mill. Correct? If nobody will purchase color contaminated yarn, maybe we will not purchase contaminated yarn, because his fabric will be color contaminated. The garment manufacturer will complain to the mill, the fabric is color contaminated. So, in the spinning stage itself, In the genetics play itself, it should be taken care for these two, foreign matters and color credentials. Though the spinning wheel is in further care before it is fed to the spinning process. Okay?
Please subscribe to this channel. Click the icon bell to get the notification. Like it, share it. Thank you very much for watching this video.